Welcome back to Prince Clement Entertainment. To get daily trending news and your favorite celebs update, hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. Ithaga Riene is a popular and entertaining local TV show on Inooro TV. Ithaga Riene in English means something that is not yours, something that is borrowed. The show portrays day-to-day evils in the current society, for example, extramarital affairs, fake love, sugar daddies, and rape. Ithaga Riene airs every Friday at 8:20 p.m. on Inooro TV. One of the talented actresses in the show is Catherine Nyaruai Gishane. Catherine, popularly known as Kate, portrays Njeri, a nosy house manager at Githesha's place in Ithaga Riene. Njeri loves to gossip a lot about her boss's issues, that is Githesha and Sandra, which she gets caught red-handed many times but does not get fired because she is loved by their daughter, Tamara. Njeri is also funny because of her broken English. Off-screen, Njeri is also funny according to the video that she shares on her TikTok account at NjeriK254 and Facebook page Njeri Ithaga Riene. Kate was born on 5th January in Machakos County. She is a proud mother to a 7-year-old son. She is an actress, dancer, peer educator, MC, and a fitness enthusiast. Apart from acting, she is also a model and a karaoke host. Kate loves traveling, designing, cooking, and dancing. Kate is the last born in a family of 3 siblings, 1 girl and 2 boys. Her father passed on while she was in class 4 of autoimmune disease, a disease that damages the nerve cells. Together with her 2 brothers, they were raised by their single mother, who taught them to live positively. Kate grew up in Machakos. She studied at Township Muslim Primary School in Machakos. Kate was very cheeky in high school. She used to love entertainment and dancing. She went to 2 high schools since she was expelled from one of the high schools. After high school, Kate got her first job as a dancer in road shows. During an interview on DJ MacD TV YouTube channel, Kate revealed that she dropped out of high school after she was expelled at Form 2. At that time, due to financial challenges, she got employed as a house help for almost 1 year. However, she went on to reveal that she did not leave that job in good terms, citing that that place was full of mistreatment and harassment. Despite all the challenges, Kate is now a successful and talented Kenyan actress who loves to inspire young generation. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, or share.